Dino. King Dino. Man, how do you play this game? It's been so long. I think you have to hit start. I think. Oh! Look, it did something. There is no new information. Almost 19 hours. Start by dying! Yes! I think that might work. Can you hear me very well, or am I a little low? I don't have the microphone on my head today. Ugh. Excellent. Let's see. Trying to remember, what was I trying to do? I'm gonna go buy a bunch of gemstones!
You again?
she's hard to hear from me. I think it's because I have it set for these headphones. The game doesn't like it when I don't wear those headphones. I read that these get ridiculous. Ridiculously strong. Just punch people in the face. That could be fun. Move me some stones. Take three of your stones, please.
Thank you kindly.
No, pleasure's all mine. Let's see if I can change the sound a little bit. Alright. Got my ugly zombie legs. 22 life gemmers. 7 east deuces.
Bearer of the curse.
Bearer of the curse. Nothing there.
Seek salt, seek thick, lest this land swallow you whole, as it has so many others.
Message. You're a liar. Are you playing DS2, Dino? Oh, that's what I should probably get. I'm going to a poison town. I should probably get stuff that makes me so I don't get poisoned. Poison did I get? Aw, look at that little guy. Huh. There are some things. Some souls. Animated skeleton! Die? Did I get souls? Souls, it's dead. Alright, so some icky poison. Some weird ass crawly things. Once I go down, I don't think I can get back up. Oh yeah, I can't over here. That guy's gonna try and get up. What are these? Flamethrower witches. My ranged combat was a little bit better. On fire ahead, really? Don't roll into poison barrels. Battle and then close range battle. What are you battling right now, Dino? Lizards. Two lizards. Come here, lizard. Let another lizard go. Did I lose him? Damn it. fighting big dudes. Pursuer? Be wary of above. So we got that over there. Fun spike right there. And a ladder here. Through this? Oh yeah, I see it. It's a trigger. So there's just a ladder. Shield bash. Poison stone and a rot. Does the poison stone? I need more poison pills. Who sells those? Dark damage. I have a feeling that everything here is not affected by poison. Pharaoh's Lockstone, two Pharaoh's Lockstones, and Fragrant. Slows equipment degradation. That could be good. Ah, so I can make stuff poisonous. Right, time to go into the poison. Poisoned. That's my poison. Get her rid of her. That was close. Poison doesn't mess around. That took a big chunk of health. Two bad guys. Four bad guys. Three bad guys. A lot of bad guys. that many bad guys. That's the 50th death.
It is but a scratch.
Crystal lizards are back. Back here, crystal lizards. Hey, friend. I missed. Come on, no. Son of a bee. All right, so. Souls and dudes. Starting. Let's grab him and try to make him. There's one hiding behind there. Damn, it sucks. Ring of Binding. Nice. That's the thing that will keep your health at minimum. So that you don't lose as much health. This place sucks.
Feels but a scratch.
That's three deaths. Same stupid area. Why'd you go down there, stupid lizard head? Thank you. this. That poison on the ground. It's actually working out well for me. He's dying because of it. Haha, he died before he even got to me. Mushrooms? No! Who's a mushroom? Spice. It's a mushroom that moves.
Scratch.
I knew I was gonna hate this level. Alright, Zerd, stop going down there. Stop it! Wait till you come to this level. It'll probably be super easy. There probably won't be any poison. It'll probably give you actual health. Get health bonuses when you go in the poison. Trying to go get my souls. It's this thing. I gotta learn. See, should I enter the covenant? Heirs of the sun? What do the heirs of the sun get? Got a sun seal. What do I get for the sun seal? Is Covenant Ring. Slightly increases my miracle attack. I'm not using this. Golden signs to be more easily summoned. Brethren, jolly cooperation. So if I leave a sign, more people summon me. Best friends. Ooh, I got a silky smooth. Take that to my bird friends. Elevator that goes down. I'm trying to remember the elevators. What level? Down. Still. First one. Bad things are happening. Water. Oh, are you going to? No, there's no way. You're not going to the last center yet. You'll go down an elevator, fight the last center. Battle. covetous demon. Oh, that hurt. That hurt too. I just get eaten. No! No, don't eat me! Don't eat me. Oh, fuck. Just ate all my equipment. How do I equip something else? B. That's it. Oh, I am so angry.
This is but a scratch.
It just ate my great club. Something bad happened. Oh, wait. Did I get it back? Didn't really eat it. Didn't really fake eat it. Oh, I feel better now. I bet it's because my ring is off, too. Whoops. Shit. Wrong stupid way. Not having any of that moss shit either. Oh, now I'm being invaded. Perfect. That's what I need. No, I fell. Oh, he's kicking me. Damn it. God. This place. See, you know. Oh, this is cool. Get off. I'm not.
Tis but a scratch.
Did I count my death for the last time?
It is but a scratch.
I don't remember. your build? Which one's vigor? Is that health points? Or strength? What are your numbers at? What are your numbers already at? Really can't go wrong with either, but I would say you don't seem to be doing damage, strength, you seem to be dying by stuff. Or if you have like an imbalance, if you're high on one and not on the other one, I would just try to keep them balanced, that's what I do. So let's try this stupid. Hopefully it doesn't eat my equipment again.
Said make them even. No problem.
Here's but a scratch.
We've had 9 deaths so far. That's only if I've done all of them correctly. soon the game's going to kick in and not have those guys spawn anymore. Rolls. Not expecting that third roll. Don't eat me, don't eat me, don't eat me, don't, please don't eat me, don't eat me. No, no, he ate me again, son of a bee. Whoa. That fishy. Greedy. Alright. Well, that was just an annoying fight, my goodness. I'm kind of pissed that it took me that many tries. Titanite chunks.
My witless daughter finally came home. Just as oblivious as she's always been. Well, at least now I can keep an eye on her.
Why are you pissed and thinking more?
Don't waste my time.
Well, I can't wait till you get fight that thing. You like them apples. Dragon Slayer? I don't think I got the old Dragon Slayer. But if you remember, I'm pretty sure that's the guy that I had to fight Dark Souls 1. Well, it's one of them at least. A fight that took me 4.5 hours.
scratch.
Son of a gravity. Son of a bee.
Kid is but a scratch.
This guy. Yes. Why is it so scary? Does the shield just not work?
This is but a scratch.
This guy can just... -45 tonight. Cells, anti-poison stuff. Talk to them. So, two wiener heads up there. door goes to the bonfire. Excellent. Fire girls. Seems the other way. Breaks it, or it puts on me. Thank you. Idiots. I don't like them. I hate them.
It is but a scratch.
I wonder what they're gonna be like in Richard's game. Probably way easier. They're a bunch of wiener heads. I don't know them at all. Oh, son of a... Really? Stuff. poison yourself. And fight those dudes. Definitely. Weird noise is coming. Oh no, it's a good one. Oh, the mimic died because of poison, so that's kind of cool. You say. What did you cheese? Did you you do the cheese or did I do the cheese? Who's cheesing? Buddies, 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 chill, chill. That's not cheese, that's strategy. Alright, so next time, I'm just gonna say F it and run for it. How am I supposed to fight in a pool of poison? A pool of poison! How do I do that? Now, was I poisoned because of what I was in, or did she hit me with something that poisoned me? Could you see? Need the instant replay. I'm not sure what just happened. But I feel like I kind of want to do some jolly cooperation. Yeah, dude, poison is real fast. I could always do the Dragon Slayer. Did you beat the Dragon Slayer?
Tis but a scratch. Tis but a scratch.
I think I owed two. I feel like I want to do Jolly Cooperation. Let us do the cooperation. Of the Jolly Sorority. Are the signs. Besides, nobody must be playing this one right now. I feel like she's really weak, so if I hit her a whole bunch really fast, she'll die, then I can get out of the poison. Thinking life gems are the secret of this fight. I'm thinking shield goes on the back. Dodging. Boom, boom, boom. Life gem. Boom, boom, boom. Get hit. If you get hit, you're gonna die.
This is but a scratch.
From 49 to 70. Turds. Wildly cooperation. Life gems sustain this kind of life. Poison resist. There we go. That could help. When I used the poison resist, she didn't die as well. What the F? Do I have a poison resist shield? I don't think so. Let's see, where's the poison resist? Whip. A work hook. A magic mace. Magic does it too. It does poison. Does the torch work with the poison? Let's try it. Why not, right? I think it might only work in that fog here. So stupid. I'm an idiot. I thought I had souls to retrieve.
This is but a scratch.
Alright, so the torch did nothing. Great. What the farts was that thing? I hope the rest of the game isn't like this. What is this place called? Earthen Peak? This is my stated place so far. Of course, they caught me. They're not. Gotta heal.
Tis but a scratch.
Well, I don't know if it's an item I need. Do I need to play this better? Kinda sucks. What, did I just take damage from falling? Oh my god.
It is but a scratch.
Horrible. Absolutely horrible. This sucks balls. Why would he not interrupt me while I'm trying to enter the stupid door? Of course, there's something behind me now. Souls. Weakness is fire. Rating of 3. Homing chest ahead. Okay, retrieved my nothing souls. I guess I could try and put my thing on fire. Oh, of course, I don't have a fire one. Maybe it's weak to lightning. Maybe I should just apply some magic. I've got 4 of these. Huh. Alright, give me some magic. Sword. Time for this. Alright, so... Is she healing just when I'm not touching her? Like, is she constantly healing? Could you see? Is it just her being in the poison is her healing? I don't actually know what it's supposed to be. I'll fix it later. Beat the dragon guy yet? Where is the dragon guy? He's over here somewhere, right? Don't do that. This elevator? Thank you. So should I not be going this way for the, already been over. This is where you go to the wharf. For you.
Is that a shard you've here to see light, however faint?
Whoa, no, you're an idiot. So
there's but a scratch.
What an unnecessary death.
Thank you kindly. Speak up if you need it. No interest. Suit yourself.
Go fight the pigs. What's up, cat?
Oh, who are you again? No, I'm not. You do have a rather pleasant type I'm quite fond of.
I have one rink of the blue for some reason. Let's see. Absorb HP. Falling. Detected.
Nothing suited you, I presume.
I'm gonna go.
Well, that's dismaying.
birds. I give him some shinies. To a life gem.
You give us smooth.
Yes, you give us silky.
Okay, I'll give you silky. It's a trap. The silky smooth. It's not a trap. They love it. They love the silky smooth. Fire damage arrows, if only I was better at archery. Alright, Dino, what is the secret to the poison girl fight? Building. Let's try it. Not. My first ever dual wield. Oh, they're too close. Son of a bee. Of course I get work before I get to the door. Oh.
Tis but a scratch.
Shit. I wasn't paying attention to my health. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it!
This is but a scratch.
Oh no. Start off the fight already poisoned. Why not? Oh, I want to dodge that somehow. Shit. I wasn't paying attention to my health. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it!
This is but a scratch.
Oh no.